Is he still walking down there? All right. Hey guys, I'm Mustache Wolf, and we're back with Blasphemous, and I actually figured out how to get to the sludge. All I had to do was throw the blood sickle that would stop me momentarily, and then I could slap myself against this wall. Give me that. Hondo of the Three Sisters, it said? Stone capable of resounding in any human throat. There was never a voice able to intone his prayer, which tries in vain. Which tries to chat his bones. Ooh. So the plan's gonna be to do that really quick. Head over back to the Miriam puzzle. And then I think we've just gotta throw ourselves off some ledges. And we should be good. Oh, there's no wooden plank there. I wonder what I need for those brambles. Ah, no, I missed it. All right, that's enough for now. Oh, elevator operator. Go down here. Nope. I get all the mea culpa upgrades. That one's 15k, 13k. Oh, that's right. I had to drop down here for it to. For that bridge to show up. I was already at full health, don't know why I healed. Alright, back to this. Thing's been kicking my ass. Sound lower. There we go. A little better. Mm-hmm.
But
ah. Huh. You can still jump it. Kinda weird. But I'll take it. I really wonder what the next boss is gonna be. We've had such interesting characters. Oh god. But it's kind of hard to pin what they're gonna do next. Oh god. Now. That was almost death. Yeah, I'm really interested to see where they're gonna go with this. God, I held down. Nah, not gonna be enough time. I made too many mistakes. Alright, alright. I think going back and going back in restocks everything. Definitely gonna need a full health bar for this. There we go. Oh, I wonder if I get all the cherubs. If the little cherub by my health bar is gonna change. Had some crazy bosses, like the Wicker Woman. I don't know if that scorpion head was supposed to be her or something. Or if the baby was, like, making the scorpion head. We had that dude being carried by those hands. I thought that was really cool. Looked a little bit like a Mayan mask. Do that. Yeah, it started off feeling very Bloodborne inspired, and has shifted to, you know, being its own. Oh! I don't know if I dropped myself down there, or if I was pushed down there. But yeah, it's really taken its own shape. Jesus. No, I think it was the fireball that did that, because it just tossed me to the side right now. But yeah, it's, this is definitely nutty in the best way. booty cheeks. Ah, my booty cheeks again. If I can stop getting hit and stop being an idiot, we can actually complete this. Crap. I'm gonna run out of time. Fall there. Jump that. Jump back. Fall across. Okay. Nope. This, jump over here. Jump that. Oh. I guess at this point I might as well just eat them all. Oh. Oh god, I got hit by two. Ah! Jesus! Only had 16 seconds left, what? Nice if I could hit the fireballs back. There. Stay low. High.
No!
Alright, one more shot, and then... and then we'll move on. Ah, I killed so much time. waste no time. I don't know why I'm jumping. Honestly, I could probably just drop down there, but I have a bad feeling that if I do, it's not gonna be pretty. All right, promised myself one more try, and that I did. Let's go back to Albaro. I'll try plummeting down this. Maybe I'll catch a couple of steps on the way down. Do I have anything for the Brotherhood of Kisses? Mark, empty bile, key, quicksilver. Yeah, I don't think I have enough for the next vial upgrade. I got a couple new bones, didn't I? Take them. Ooh, another set. Didn't look like that much. I got it brought that many bones back. Maybe I brought a special one. Ooh. Namiciento, my man. Do I have enough to pay you? Oh, I do. Look at that.
Graceful be the.
Bro, stop poking your eye nipple. It's disgusting.
I feel tired. Please, leave me alone.
Oh, is this it?
I feel tired.
Did I kill my man? Oh, is he gonna have an old man face and a young boy face switched around? Alright, where am I headed? Down one and then to the left. Soup? For the baby. I'm all the way down now. What was in here? Haven't been here in a while. Oh, right. The Lady of Thorns. This was blocked off. I don't think I can jump high enough for that. Nope, drop off. There we go. No amount of magic's gonna help me with that. Not that I have any anyway. Oh, I wonder if it's a mea culpa upgrade. Bro, just let go. It's weird. Pressing down, but he kept grabbing the ledge. Oh, wow. I gotta come here so much sooner. I was just so convinced that there was no way to get up there. I needed something else. Well, I'm done. Yeah, baby. Difference in anything. Okay, that screams boss. So we'll go this way first. Thank you, little rat friend. Sure. Alcazar of Grief? Is that her name? Oh. Oh, yeah. Now get out of here. Yeah. Treasure chest. Give me that. So cool. Okay, they reform. Ah! Alright, maybe I can just walk around the other side? Yep. I wonder why there're gems in the arcade game. Very castle, like Castlevania 1. Also giving me weird, well, not weird, but vague Shovel Knight vibes. Ooh. Is there anything for beating this? Time to jump up there. Oh. Oh. Should have paid better attention. I would have seen that it was all over the floor, and not just a section. Uh-oh, no going back. I don't get points for killing them, but it makes me feel good. Ah! Oh! That was cool. Oh, nice. Okay, I can't break it. I guess let me pin that with a treasure. So I can hopefully remember. Didn't go to... Oh! Okay, that's where that brings me. So we're done there until I get whatever I need for that. I guess let's free fall and then check on Namiciento. Leave that. There were a couple of drop-down points in the Bell of Hondo. Oh, you don't sound so good. Oh! That man's escaping!
The Ancient One is exiting my body. It is being born through the rift in my chest, from which its visage was peering.
Well, yeah, remember that part, buddy.
Penitent One, what must I do? Must I allow the miracle to continue with its punishment? Hurry. Bring me the quicksilver before it's too late.
I was not expecting that. Find a boss. That's back at home base. Do I want to trek through Hondo? There's nothing there. Nothing here. Alright, let's just go through Hondo and see what's there. Wait, let me read my stuff again. Tree, heavy storm, burn for 90 days, consume. On the sun was followed by the ashes. Speech, form a miracle. Throw it at the giant. Defense. Hoping one of those hearts were the answer, but apparently not. Oh yeah, there's also that. There's also that, tombstone. Oh, what if I... No, didn't I have the linen cloth before? I don't think I did. I'll probably go back up to the snow mountain and check out if there's something there. Nah, too late on it. Oh god. Forgot it goes all the way in. Yeah, I gotta go back to that snow mountain to see if that lady or that tomb has something for me. Geronimo! So I'm over here. God, my memory's so shot of this place. I don't think there was anything over here. There was nothing up here, right? No. Alright. Well, let's see what this spell does. Whoops. Oh! It's like the greatest trademarking. Leaves to the grave. I feel like there was some floating blood particles somewhere. I cannot remember for the life of me. Oh, Oh. I know you could up smack these guys. Let's just take a quick trip back to the grave. I need one more part of Tuchula. And then I can summon her. I need God knows how many parts. Well, emblems. For the lady who's atoning for everybody. Indeed, it is the groan. It comes from the deepest core of this place, slithering in spirals, growing it with its own echo, distorting amidst the bronze and embracing that. Indeed, it is the groan. It comes from the deepest core of this place, slithering in spirals, growing with its own echo, distorting amidst the bronze embossings. The cry of three intertwined throats, born of a single penance, a single mourning. Light hardly ever reaches here, only the cold and the groan. So is it three separate women? But they all have the same penance? Yeah, it's a teleporter. Ooh, nice. Both in one swoop. This should be the nest. Oh no, it's the... what area? No, okay, that one's just death. Wait, did I put the cloak? No, I don't have the cloak on. See you, suckers. I have all three? Yes. Hair dragon
that melts between my fingers. I reject the riches of my betrothed.
Hair dragon. Oh.
Penitent one in silence, who summons my three voices?
I mean, not what I was expecting.
Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a grievous miracle called Altus Gracias.
Altus Gracias.
This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate.
That beard? Oh, that one's drooling.
Take it with you, and thus take its purity away from us, for it is already too late for these deformed bodies. Take it.
What is this? Hirsute egg, born of abomination. Its hairy shell hides unfathomable mysteries from prying eyes. The cruelty of a broken promise shaped Altagracia's, and the affliction made her sorrow into flesh. We enclose our voices inside the sides, our tongues that endlessly twist and grow in order to escape, knots of freedom we never had. Our hair will cover this ovum with cold until the heat of embers make it hatch. Well, shit. Where's my prayers at? Whoops, didn't want to do that. Man, we learned a lot today. Found out the Penitent One's real name. Open the weird egg. Now I've got to find heat. I mean, going up north would be what you would think is the heat source, because there's nothing but fire and lava. Well, lava. But is that the correct answer? Or is there an area that I'm not seeing yet? Actually, can I teleport up there? I'll have to trek it. Try swinging across in that salt mine one more time. See if I can get it. I feel like there's a hidden wall up there. These guys used to be such a pain in the ass, and now they're nothing. So once I get the bramble, I can open that. It's not like there's really, at least from what I can tell, much, like, use for it. Well, let me reset them. None of my miracles increase speed, right? Projectiles, lightning, Kamehameha, brand. That increases speed. I guess let's try. Doesn't feel like it's propelling me any further. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm gonna leave it there. Didn't get too much done, but we opened up that egg. Gotta figure out where to bring the minor egg now. Which the enclosed covenant still seems like the correct answer. Maybe search a little bit of Hondo since we're here. This side, since I didn't really search it. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and have a good day.